My God, this is fantastic.
You should see my electric bill.
I'd love to.
Do you have a moment? Garcia.
I waited up for you.
It wasn't necessary, Garcia. You may go to bed now. We'll be all right.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you care for a drink?
Love one.
Oh, yes, good night. Buenas noches.
Whoa. You have got one hell of a home office deduction here.
I don't know what you mean. Cognac?
Sure. I just mean that everything in this room from floor to ceiling, including that Cavassier, is a tax write-off.
Ooh. Is that good?
Yeah, it's great.
I have absolutely no head for money matters at all. I just find it all so terribly, terribly confusing. You see, I try to think only beautiful thoughts because then I think that the beauty will come out in my work.
You must lead a very glamorous life, Mary.
I suppose so, Bob, but sometimes sitting here day after day banging away at my keyboard, writing can be so lonely.
I guess you've got to have a very vivid imagination to write these romance novels, don't you?
Yes, I do. But I also do a lot of research. Mm-hmm.